Anastasia Griffin. If Duke Anton had given you to me, you would still be alive. Now I understand his treachery. He preferred you undead rather than as a purified priestess of Elrath. He follows darkness like your father.
Salvatore, the light has blinded you. You kill the innocent. It is you who casts a shadow of fear and deceit.
I am light. Who is innocent? All must be cleansed by Elrath. If you cannot see this, then return to the grave from which you crawled.
It's time you return to Asha. You can plead your cause to the dragons when you meet them.
The Emperor's armies will be here soon enough. And we will build your next grave out of stone.
Thank you. Ah, this light, my soul. There is no absolute truth. Malassa, cover me in your darkness.
I hear a voice, screaming in my mind. It's Master Jorgen.
Why did you free me, Anastasia?
To discover who killed my father.
You know that already.
I don't remember anything. The armies of the Emperor are on their way. Come with me, or I'm taking you by force. You're not Jorgen. Who are you?
We are many, and Jorgen is one of us.
You're faceless! Did you use me to kill my father?
Why did you free me?
I'm afraid that someone might take control of my mind again and use me to kill someone else I love.
Thank you for telling us your truth. We did not kill Slava. We will help you discover who did. Take me to them, Elizabeth. Do not be afraid. We are with you.
No, I don't know anything. I've never even seen a faceless. No, not my son.
Elizabeth, we must build a wall. Do you see them? Giant stones of obsidian. Yes, like that. Trap them. They can no longer hurt you, nor your son.
There are so many, but they're trapped. Yes. We are safe now.
How did you do that, Jorgen? You healed her madness.
As children of darkness, we can enter the world of dreams and memories.
What do you mean? You could help me discover who controlled me.
Why do you want to find memories that your mind has chosen to forget?
Sandor, all is well. Sandor.
I am going to see the Mother Namteru. I think she can help me. Thank you, Jorgen, for helping Elizabeth. Are you well enough to travel, Elizabeth? Why must you go so soon?
Wizard Hafayard is mounting an expedition to the east. I've heard news that my Sandor is alive and warring with the orcs. Even if he won't agree, he needs his mother.
Anastasia, the High Priestess Feltana is expecting you, and I need to make final preparations with Lady Elizabeth. We're leaving in 3 days. I suggest you save your farewells for then.
Yes, High Priest Hafayard. I'm going.
Could you accompany Wizard Caspar? He has traveled far to meet with High Priestess Miranda.
Certainly.
When did you make the decision to become a necromancer? I've been studying the Order for 12 years. I've finally seen the truth in it.
I really didn't have a choice in the matter. It was either that, or passing on to Asha.
You were transformed. Against your will?
No. I'm glad I was brought back. I've unfinished business.